Hello, I'm Captain Marvel. We must save Faust's victims and prevent Black Adam from making a terrible mistake. He believes Felix Faust can raise his wife, Isis, from the dead, but evil acts have evil results. We must stop this ritual.
Wonder Woman here. My greetings. The foul necromancer Felix Faust is targeting innocents to steal their souls and power a ritual to bring Black Adam's wife, Isis, back from the grave. Wonder Woman here. My greetings. The foul necromancer Felix Faust is targeting innocents to steal their souls and power a ritual to bring Black Adam's wife, Isis, back from the grave. No good can come of this. We must save these people and stop Faust.
Rise and protect the soul well from Faust. Rise and protect the soul well for Faust.
Body. was being ripped from my body!
Rise! Rise and protect the soul well for Faust!
Gaining the flame of life. There's no way he'd resurrect Isis out of the good of his heart. He doesn't have one. He's up to something.
Faust is channeling the power of his stolen souls through a portal to Kondok in the middle of campus at the archaeology building. Find the portal so we can stop this ritual before it's too late. The magic in Faust's barrier will let only his soulless through. We must disguise you. I will warn you, it will not be pleasant. The university warehouse is stocked with Kondaki relics that may help.
Down there. They've already taken out a couple of supers. No way I'm opening these doors until those things are gone. Help me out. Joker's clowns held me up 2 weeks ago, made me stash them in those crazy boxes again.
You picked the wrong zombie to rescue.
First you picked the wrong zombie to mess with.
Faust minions swarm inside. You must collect their...
Separating you from your soul is the only way to take out the deathless obelisks Faust is using to protect his portal. And hey, look on the bright side. If you don't have one, Faust can't steal it, right?
Faust minions swarm inside. Faust minions swarm inside. You must collect their ichor. Combined with the effects from those Kandaki artifacts, this should temporarily loosen your soul just long enough to do what must be done. You will need to leave your soul with the demon Etrigan. He waits for you near Faust's deathless obelisks. He wants Faust to gain power no more than we do. A test with my lasso has proved he will keep your soul safe.
Thank you. Hail, mortal born of man! I am the demon.
Don't you look totally decomposed? You'll blend right in. For Faust to raise Isis, he'll be surrounded by Solus powering the flame of life.
The bones of Isis lie in a tomb deep below. Black Adam and Faust have begun the ritual to give her life. We must move quickly.
Faust! is in place. Stand back, Black Adam, and watch your love return to our world.
Faust, what trickery is this? She does not live. Her flesh, it's rotting.
Give her more of your powers. Do not hold back.
Growing so weak.
The powers of Shazam are mine. Poor, pitiful Black Adam. Now merely Death Adam.
My brother challenge, Faust. What have you done?
These vines will hold you close to me, dearest Adam. Awaken, Kandak Undead, and attack!
Despite his evil actions, I pity.
I am an evil man. My rage has leveled cities, devastated friend and foe alike. But when Isis came into my life, everything changed. She was goodness, love, hope. She made Kandak bloom. Until she was taken from me. Now I defy death itself to keep her from me. May the gods have mercy on anyone who stands in my way. black. Adam will see them burn.